Ready to listen to a story about Bear in the Big Blue House?
Welcome to the Blue House.
Hello, I'm the small mouse.
Things to do,
fun for you.
Howdy from the big bear. Want some fun?
Here's where.
Just for you.
All is new.
In the House of Blue. Lots of room at our house.
Catch the moon at our house.
Kitchen's here.
Bathroom's there.
Attic full of stuff here.
Pillows full of fluff here.
Just for you.
In the House of Blue. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Big Blue House. Door is open.
Come on in.
Now you're here.
So let's begin.
Two can share two. Things were quiet at the Big Blue House. Pip and Pop were swimming in the otter pond. Tutter was in the kitchen making his famous 7-decker peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Ojo and Trilo were playing together in the living room. And Bear was arranging a big bunch of freshly cut daisies. Bears love the smell of fresh flowers. Isn't it great to have friends who play together and get along so well? Bear thought to himself. Then, all of a sudden, Bear! Yelled Ojo and Trilo. Bear turned to see what was wrong. Yes, Ojo? Yes, Trilo? Can I be of help? Asked Bear. Well, Bear, Ojo began, Trilo was playing with his feather, but then he decided he wanted to play with Snow Bear instead. But Snow Bear's mine. She's mine, 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 and I don't want Trilo to play with her. Okay, Ojo, Bear said. Now let me hear what Trilo has to say. I want Snow Bear. I want Snow Bear, said Trilo. Maybe you could trade for a little while, Bear said. Trilo could play with Snow Bear, and Ojo could play with Trilo's feather, Bear added as they followed him through the hallway and into the kitchen. No, Bear! Yelled Ojo. I don't want to trade. Trilo doesn't even know the kinds of things Snow Bear likes to do. Okay, okay. Just let me think about this for a minute while I get these flowers some water. Sure enough, by the time the vase was full, Bear had a plan. I suppose it would be hard to think of a way that both of you can play with Snow Bear at the same time, he began. You're right, Ojo, he continued, nodding his big bear head. It would be silly for you and Trilo to even think about playing Snow Bear in the woods. Snow Bear in the woods? Said Trilo. What's Snow Bear in the woods? Ojo asked. It's a great game I used to play with my own Snow Bear when I was little, Bear said. Really? Asked Ojo. How do you play? Well, Bear began. First we pretend that Snow Bear is walking through the woods with her friend. Let's see. Her good friend, Ojo. Ojo? That's me, Bear, Ojo said. That's right, Ojo. It is you, Bear said with a smile. So maybe Snow Bear and her friend Ojo are walking through the woods and they hear a strange sound way, way up in the trees, Bear continued. What sound? What sound, Bear? Trilo asked. They stop and look up, way, way up, Bear said. And they see something blue and green and white. It looks like a friendly little lemur. Me, Trilo shouted. Hey, that's right, Bear. Trilo is the friendly little lemur, said Ojo. I know, Bear. I know what happens next, Ojo continued. Maybe they all walk together until they all slide down a muddy hill and land right in... Otter Pond, said Trilo. Hey, Bear, this is fun, Ojo said. Trilo, let's go outside to the Otter Pond. Bear laughed as he reached to close the kitchen door behind them. But before the latch could click, Bear! Uh-oh, I hope everything is okay, Bear thought to himself as he headed toward the pond. Hi, Bear, said Pip and Pop as Bear walked up. Glad you could make it, Bear. Glad you could make it, said Tutter. We want you to come join the fun. It's a great day, said Pip. For swimming, finished Pop. Or swinging, said Trilo. Or playing a picnic with Snow Bear in the woods, Ojo said as Bear sat down. Would you like some of my 7-decker peanut butter and jelly sandwich, Bear? This mouse does make a mean sandwich, Tutter offered. Why, thank you, Tutter, I think I will, Bear said as he leaned back to share a wonderful afternoon with his friends.
Just begun when suddenly we're through. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time to go. But hey, I say, well, that's okay.
'Cause we'll see you very soon, I know.
Very soon, I know. Goodbye, goodbye, good friends, goodbye.
Goodbye.
And tomorrow, just by today, the moon, the bear, and the big blue house will be waiting for you to come and play. Come and play, come and play.
Bye now.